So the answer is 0.99998. And there are two ways to solve this. One is to sum these two, not too hard to do. The other way to solve it is to use the complementary event property, which makes the math a little easier in this case. And that property is that we know the sum of all possible events has to be one. So instead of computing p-valid by adding the probabilities of heads and tails, we can compute it by subtracting from one the probability of the events not invalid, which is the probability of E, which is 0.000002. So that would get us the same answer. The property that we're using to do this is the complementary event property. What that states is that for any event A, the probability of that event and the probability of the complement of that event, that is, of that event not happening, is equal to 1. And what the not A here means is the elements in the universe minus the elements in A. So this is set subtraction. We can think of that like this. So this is our universe. If we have some event A, all outcomes that are not part of A must be the complement of A. And that's what you get by removing A from the probability set.